it was like British performance art.
Unless you're Phil and Holly.
I know that the queue trended this year because it was like British performance art. The most English thing I've ever seen.
The queue. Oh, the queue, the queue. I was thinking it was a TV show, which it kind of was.
It was a sort of 20-hour wait and there were tens of thousands of people. I bet the producers of The Crown were watching that thinking, that's going to cost us a fortune in extras.